played in Austria once in Dornbirn, in Vorarlberg, close to the Swiss border. There was, I played at a big event and chose this song, and a lot of people came after it, and they all loved it. And somebody that was there wanted to invite me to a different town to do something, and then when I got in touch, I found out that he had gotten quite sick. I was in Holland at the time. No, you know, they found some kind of a cancer or something. So he was having a really difficult time in his life. And so he, you know, this is a person I met once. And then he took a photograph of that CD on his bedside. And he said, "We listen to that song every day with my wife. It comforts us." It's nice how little songs can go out and have a life of their own. Because I write them for myself, first of all.
You should try forgetting, start your life anew. Put your love.